This is still mic one. Welcome to Open Mic, everyone. Held here every Wednesday. We love it here at Tenacity Brewing. Everybody's wonderful. We got some good performers tonight, including Cam and PK here. Well, I guess me, I don't know. What do you want to try? You want to try Let the Mystery Be? Want to try something else? Let the Mystery Be. I be throwing stuff, y'all. I be throwing stuff. You don't got no pick? Damn, baby.
One of these?
No.
Well.
One, two, three, four.
Everybody is wondering what and where they all came from. Everybody is worried about where they're gonna go when the whole thing's done. No one knows for certain, so it's all the same to me. Think I'll just let the mystery be.
shucks. Thanks, guys.
We'll do it, man. Thank you.
I love you, and I love Buddha too. Rama, Krishna, Guru, Dev, Tao Te Ching, and Mohammed. Why do some people say that there is just one way to love you, God, and come to you? We are all a part of you. You are unknowable, you are unnameable. All we have is metaphor. That's what time and space is for. Is the universal heart? You are and you are not. You are many, you are one. Never ending, just begun. Alright, alright, alright. I love you and Buddha too. Alright, alright, alright. I love you and Buddha too. Oh Jesus, I love you. And I love Buddha too. I'm a Krishna Guru Dev, Tao Ching and Mohammed. Why do some people say that there is just one way to love you, God, and come to you? We are all a part of you. Alright,
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 alright. I love you and Buddha too. Alright, alright, alright. I love you and Buddha too. Alright, alright. I love you and Buddha too. Alright,
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 alright.
I love you and Buddha too. Oh Jesus, I love you. Rama, Krishna, Guru, Dev, Tao Te Ching, and Mohammed. Why do some people say that there is just one word? Love you, God, come to you. We are all a part of you. All right,
all right,
all right,
all right,
all right. I love you and Buddha too. All right, all right, all right.
Let's wrap it up now.
I love you and Buddha too, all right.
All right.
Crawling in, I inside I couldn't unwind. I saw so much, it broke my mind. I just dropped it to see what condition my condition was in. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my condition was in. Dead and sign. Put my foot on the gas as I let the road and blew out my mind. Miles out of Memphis and I've got no spare. Miles down and down some way. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. Oh yeah, what condition my condition was in.
All right, Paul, you ready to come up after one more song?
Yes, sir. All right.
Smoking dope and rock and roll. Only life I've ever known. Not a one for doing what I'm told. Smoking dope and rock and roll. I've been walking down the thin line. What's a shame and what's a sin? Now I'm finally making up my mind. Trouble that I'm in. Baby, take me for who I am. Baby, try to understand. Just because I'm taking time to unwind don't make me half a man. Smoking dope and rock and roll.
Better way to go to hell. Ain't no nothing before I feel. If this is evil, then cast a spell. If this ain't happiness, then I can't tell. Smoking dope and rock and roll. Rock and rolls and back.
And rock and roll. Pay your dues by doing don'ts. I'm not one to do what I'm told. Smoking dope and rock and roll. Smoking dope and rock and roll. Mom and dad don't need to know. Oh no, now my covers are low. Just sounds better when I'm smoking dope and rocking roll.
All right, give it up for Paul, he's coming up next. Oh.
tonight, man.
You know how many we're doing?
So far?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Since I knew ya, I never talked out to ya. Told you once, I won't tell you again. It's a bad way, Roxanne. You don't have to wear that dress tonight. Told you once, I won't tell you again. It's a bad way, Roxanne. Have to put on the red light, Roxanne. You don't have to put on the red light, Roxanne. On the red light, Roxanne. Roxanne.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Paul. I'm in a phone booth, baby. That's on the wall. I'm in a phone booth, baby. Number scratch on the wall. Well, I'm new in downtown Flint, and I don't know anybody at all. That's a lie. been walking all day, going I can't find. Hot, so cold, baby, buy me a bottle of wine. Calling you, baby, to my very last time. Well, they caught a big reader anytime, day or night. Well, my heart's so cold, baby, I hope you treat me right. Well, I'm calling you, baby, the cold wind's right outside. I'm in a phone booth, baby, anytime, day or night. I'm in a phone booth, baby, I hope you treat me right. Well, I'm new to downtown Flint, and I don't know anybody at all.
That's really not true.
And the cold wind is right outside.
Thank you, thank you.
After all the jacks are in the boxes, and the clowns have all gone to bed, you can hear happiness stepping on down the street. With footprints dressed in red, and the wind cries, Mary. A broom is drearily sweeping up the broken pieces of yesterday's life, and somewhere a queen is weeping. Somewhere a king has no eye, and the wind, it whispers, Mary. Traffic light that turn on blue tomorrow, and shine the emptiness down on my bed. The tiny islands they sail on down the stream, 'cause the life they live is dead. In the wind it whispers, Mary. remember the names has blown in the past. And with his crutch, its old age, and his wisdom whispers no to be the last. Christ, Mary, a little Jimi Hendrix for you. Right, I got one last song for you tonight. You know, I think I wait all year to play this song because it's called Autumn Blues. It's a song I wrote. It's finally relevant. Dark side of town, and I know there'll be hell to pay. There'll be hell to pay when I get home. But for now, I'll just take these autumn blues. Hickory dickory dock, who just ran up my clock. You struck one, and you know that she hates to be alone. But for now, I'll just take these autumn blues. If we had been pixies and unicorns, I would have stayed and it would work out fine. If you had learned what you know's right now, we would have played and we would be just fine. But you know, we always find, and you know, I got better things tonight. The birds and the trees and the leaves are gray. You've got an ace up your sleeve. You're not showing me. No, I'm always wrong. But for now, I'll just take these autumn blues. If they had been pixies and unicorns, I would have stayed and it would be just fine. If you had learned what you know right now, I would have played and it would be just fine. But you know, she's always right. And you know, I got better things tonight. Hanging around on the dark side of town, and I know there'll be hell to pay. There'll be hell to pay when I get home. But for now, I'll just take these autumn blues.
All right, that's my song. All right, everybody, thank you very much. My name is Paul Richardson. If you are doing much tomorrow night, I'm hosting down the street at the Burger Bar and Tap from 7 to 10. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Thank you. Thank you, Jeremy. Did I say Saturday? Oh, I'm sorry. It's Friday. You know what? I warped ahead in time. It's Friday night from 7 to 10. Not tomorrow. If you go there tomorrow, there's karaoke, though. So that's good.
All right, give it up for Paul, everyone. Paul, yeah. All right, we're in for a treat. We got Margi. Come on up, Margi.
How y'all feeling? That's how y'all feeling for real? How y'all feeling, Philly? I'm all right. I ain't at work. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, do what you do. Do what you do. All right. It's all right.
I wasn't even going to stay without you going.
Oh, bless your heart. Shout out to all the educators in the house. Y'all give educators a hand clap. Okay. Oh, y'all could do a little bit better than that. Can y'all give the educators a nice hand clap? Thank you. All right. Sometimes you got to act like it's your child at school they teaching. Oh, they taking their time with this music.
Technical difficulties.
Turn it up. I was born on the first day of December. It wasn't warm, it was cold in the middle of the winter. Destined for the mysteries of life, of being forgiven. If you haven't learned yet, just keep on living. Wake up, look in the mirror, I see divine looking at me. I'm a miracle. You're looking at a miracle. See you as a miracle. As a little girl growing up, I had hopes and dreams. I did not travel the world, nor the seven seas, no. Something greater inside of me would not let me give in. Every time I fell down, I got back up again to win. Wake up, look in the mirror, I see divine looking at me.
call you miracles. Bless y'all hearts. Bless y'all hearts. Told me you could be faithful. Told me you can be true. Told me you just wanted someone who can love you for being you. Told me you never wanna hurt me. Told me you wouldn't let go. Told me if I was someone from the past that you wanted to know. I wanna know, I wanna know, where do we go from here? I wanna know, I wanna know, where do we go from here? Do we pause, stop going forward? Together do we face our fears? Do we pretend love's not here? I told you I could be true. I told you I am that someone who can love you for being you. You know I never want to hurt you. You know I can't let go. I am past and future. The one I know you know. I want to know, I want to know, where do we go from here? I wanna know, where do we go from here? Do we pause, stop going forward? Together do we face our fears? Do we pretend that love's not here? Come on, let's build this legacy, baby, and make it do what it do. I wanna know, I wanna know, where do we go from here? I wanna know, I wanna know, where do we go from here? Do we pause, stop going forward? Together do we face our fears? Bless y'all hearts. Don't give up on love, y'all. All right. Let's go.
Ooh. Sting?
Sting?
What is that one?
Okay. Free, free, set them free.
Yeah, yeah.
Free, free, set them free.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Free, free, set them free.
Yeah.
That's all? Dang, I know a little of us can make a lot of noise. All right, y'all give a shout out to Timothy Gibbons in the house. He don't like when I do this, but this is the reason why I need a Michigander.
I was born and raised in a city, state shaped like a mitten, the water city we call Flint. Yeah. F-O-H, Flint Osteopathic Hospital on Beecher Road is a place I'll never forget. Many challenges we face, but I'm not ashamed to say, proud to be a Michigander. Yes, proud to be a Wolverine. Proud to be a Michigander. The bus to Saginaw Street, headed toward back to the bricks. Yeah. Some of our parents sung at the Peace of the Rock, and they sung at the Jolly Six. Some of y'all don't remember, no, no. Many challenges we face, but I'm not ashamed to say, proud to be a Michigander.
Oh,
go, oh yeah, Michiganders. Let's go hard, Pam.
All right, give it up for Margie, everyone. She sings like an angel. All right, next up, we have one of our regulars, Mr. Dave Gaby. Mr. Dave Gaby.
Dave's going to play piano for us.
Hey, you even got a monitor back here tonight, Dave. You might be able to hear yourself.
Check, check. Check, check. Yeah, sounds good.
Check, check.
How's everybody doing tonight? Did you have a good Halloween? I did.
What you dressed as, Dave?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Cookie Monster, that's what your wife said. I'm gonna try a few little new things on you guys here on the piano. Let me try that again. Must be bad lighting.
Moving on up. Well, moving on up to the east side, to the deluxe apartment in the sky. Moving on up to the east side. We finally got a piece of the pie. Fish don't fry in the kitchen. Don't burn on the grill. Took a whole lot of trying just to get up that hill. Now we up in the big leagues, getting our turn at bat. As long as it live, it's you and me, baby, and there ain't nothing wrong with that. Oh, moving on up to the east side, to the deluxe apartment in the sky. Moving on up to the east side. We finally got a piece of the pie.
Moving on up. Hear myself. Check. Wait. Can you get me a little more vocal monitor somehow? Wait. Or put it down. Check. Tick. Thank you.
she comes to you late at night.
Okay, I'll do it after this one.
Mama.
me like a wagon wheel.
Thank you.
Baby game.
Here we go.
Ooh, David Gaby, the David Gaby.
All right, give it up for Dave Gaby. Next up, we have Captain Goulash himself, Mr. Kevin Gulick.
Now we're all
hungry.
I came here to kick ass and eat goulash, and I'm all out of goulash. I was happy to go after Dave because somebody else
is
tall.
Are you playing for Kevin?
And then he goes and sits down.
You might as well play for Kevin. And
you're going to get me in trouble.
What are you playing?
I was going to play some Weezer and probably Nirvana.
Did Dan watch you play for him?
Weezer, I was going to do Say It Ain't So. And I was going to do Where Did You Sleep Last Night? What's that?
Can I jam with you on this?
Oh, hell yeah.
I wish I had more actual drums other than a jam band.
You've been sounding great, dude.
Or if you don't want
hey, man.
You. I was gonna say,
I love these 90s songs.
Yep, so that's good. Thank you. Check 1, 2. Everybody should definitely give it up for Dave Gaby again because that was awesome. Woo! Dave always knows what songs to play.
All right, we'll start it off with some Weezer.
Hold on, Jeremy.
Hello, yeah, I can. echo. All right. This first song we're going to do is Say It Ain't So by Weezer. Oh, yeah. Drowning my ice box. Somebody's cold one is giving me chills. Guess I'll just close my eyes. Oh yeah. Alright. Feels good inside. Flip on the telly. Wrestle with Jimmy. Something is bubbling behind my back. Bottle is ready to go. Say it ain't so. Whoa, whoa. Your drug is a heartbreaker.
Oh,
like Father, said Father, the sun is drowning in the flood. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Shit. Maybe they just wanted to hear that song. We're going to do some puddle of mud, drift and die.
Goddamn thoughts of yesterday. Through my eyes I see the past, and I don't know why I believe in the truth.
My guitar almost fell.
Pause.
Oh, I'm glad I caught that. Yeah. Let's strap it off. Strap it back on. All right, we'll start from that spot. All right, wait. Fuck it, I'll start it over. Yeah, I'll just do the...
Ignorance spreads lies. How much will money buy? I'll take my time. It's drift and die. Unwanted, live my life in shame. Who's to blame for my mistakes? And I don't know why I believe in truth from inside. Go away from me. Leave me alone. Ignorance spreads lies. How much will money buy? Well, I'll take my time. History. is drifting now.
Thank you. Sorry for my guitar interrupting us with the stupid strap. The strapper.
How many songs have you got?
You got one more?
Yeah. One more would be great.
You're right. I guess we're going to end this off with some Where Did You Sleep by Last Night by Nirvana. Thank you so much. Alrighty.
He jumped at me. I didn't do it. All right, give it up for Kevin. We like Kevin around here. All right, up next we have a treat. He stopped in. He's not going to be here that long, so we're sneaking him in. Here's Mr. Eric McIntyre.
Jeremy, how do I work this thing? Is it the... Okay. Hello, hello. Start a little with something a little instrumental.
Okay.
That thing I was just doing.
Yeah.
I'll start out not really in time, but you know, but then I'll go one more time.
I'll still follow it, yep.
Oh, well, thanks, y'all. Hate to sound like Ron Burgundy, but I gotta say, I'm really not prepared. I just came in to get a pizza. Anyway, that was an old tune called Whispering from 1920 that I was playing around with. I gotta say, so I play here on Fridays with a band, Eric and Friends. Well, actually with different bands every week, and so usually I have at least two other people supporting me, so I'm really grateful that Cam is here to help me cope. What's that? Oh, thank you. Yeah. Also, Jeremy, I'll have you know my socks match today. It was an accident. Okay, let's see what else should I, what other songs are there?
Some kind of thing you do with Bobek. There's some kind of like creepy waltz thing.
Oh, the creepy waltz thing. You know, let's see.
Anything in that vein.
Okay, maybe I'll try singing something. This one is called Let the Mermaids Flirt with Me. Yeah, this is by Mississippi John Hurt, someone in the folk blues tradition who recorded back in the 20s and then was rediscovered in the 50s and 60s thanks to Alan Lomax, who also documented a bunch of Leadbelly recordings. And I only mention that because Leadbelly is where that last song from, was it Kevin?
Yeah.
Yeah, that song, the... In the Pines, yeah, Leadbelly recorded that back in the 30s or something, but it's one of those old songs. It's like, who knows who wrote it? But anywho, here's one by Mississippi John Hurt, kind of in a similar vein. Well, the song is not in a similar vein, but anyway, another, yeah, time period and style. So here's Let the Mermaids Flirt with Me. Got no steamship fare. Oh yeah, when my earthly trials are over. Let the mermaids flirt with me. I do not work for pleasure. Earthly peace I'll see no more. The only reason I work at all is to drive the wolf from my door. When my earthly trials are over, and oh yeah, throw my body out in the sea. I'll try that again. When my earthly trials are over, cast my body out in the sea. Save on the Undertaker bill and let the mermaids flirt with me. Wife controls our happy home. My sweetheart I cannot find. The only thing I can call my own is a worried and a troubled mind. When my earthly trials are over, cast my body out in the sea. Save on the Undertaker bill and let the mermaids flirt with me. Gosh, Jeremy, I was just listening to that. Every time I hear that song, it makes me think of you.
Oh, that was the first song I ever heard you play.
Are you serious? Yeah. I'm sorry.
I love that song.
Oh, yeah, it's a good one. Let's see. Bootleg Sale used to live across town. The law came up and shut her down. I got a gal across the hill. Liquor still. Let's see. Okay, Jeremy, I'm going to try a different one. And then if I'm feeling it after that, would you like me to try?
Yes.
Do you know the words?
No.
Oh. Okay, well, all right, I'm going to try a different one and let that just percolate for a second. So here's a song I used to listen to back in high school with some of my friends. We would sit around smoking hookah and listening to this song. As a couple of angsty teenagers, and I've actually never played this for anyone, but I'm gonna give it a try. Here it is. Feeling a little sleepy. I think I need a little more caffeine. This is the soup that I believe in. This is the smoke I'm always breathing. This is the way I share my breakfast. This is the way I serve my center. I know I should lay low. I should stand tall. This is the beard I'm always growing. This emperor's beard, I see them floating. Her emperor's beard, they float so holy. Beards are here, hold me.
Who knows, who knows? Yeah, I may come home. I may return. This is the way I'm always leaving. This is the soft voice of the evening. This is the way I hear my father. They are the flames that drown the water. Well, I know, I know, I could stand tall. I could lay low. This is the sound that swims inside me. It circles sound. It's what surrounds me. This is the land that grows around me. These are the hands that come in handy. Who we've known, we've known. We've had a choice. We chose rejoice.
Oh, thank you. You know, I might have known Can't Get That Stuff better than that one. All right, let's try. Okay, Jeremy, I'm going to try. I'm going to give it a try, okay? And if anything goes awry, I hold you responsible as the host of this open mic and as the requester of this song. Okay. Live cross town. The law showed up and they shut her down. Now you can't get that stuff no more. You can't get that stuff no more. No matter how you try, you can't buy. No, you can't get that stuff no more. The little Suzanne used to sell her grease. Got in trouble with the chief of police. And now you can't get that stuff no more. Can't get that stuff no more. No matter how you try, no, you can't buy. No, you can't get that stuff no more. Walk the street. The law done run him off of his beat. Now you can't get that stuff no more. Can't get that stuff no more. No matter how you try, you can't buy. No, you can't get that stuff no more. On Saginaw Street, they used to give it away. Now you can't get it if you offer to pay. No, you can't get that stuff no more. Can't get that stuff no more. No matter how you try, you can't buy. No, you can't get that stuff no more. Okay, there you go, Jeremy. Can't get that stuff no more. And that was my last one, so you can't get this stuff no more unless you come out on Friday night. We play Friday 7 to 10. Thank you.
That was a rare, special moment we all just had.
All right, give it up for Eric McIntyre, everyone. All right, next up. I'm sorry, Kimberly, I can't remember your last name. Kimberly Bong? Bonk. All right, give it up for Kimberly Bonk, everybody.
Check one, two.
We were right.
forgiven. That's how we kept what we gave away. Whoa, whoa. Well, this old world keeps spinning round. It's a wonder don't be seen me and down. Comes the time. Comes the time. Comes the time. Comes the time.
Try not to torture this duty too much. I'm not making any promises. Oh, you know what? Let me turn it up slightly. Slightly, slightly. Yeah, I think it's on a G. There it is. No, it was. Close enough. Okay. Turn off now. Thank you.
Sorry, just got quiet for you.
Oh, yes. Okay. I'm sorry. Just carry on. Talk amongst yourselves. Sorry about that.
Before the wind, now so younger than the sun, and the battle bus would run when we sailed into the mystic. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. When that foghorn blows, now I will be coming home. When that foghorn blows, ooh, I gotta hear it. Just like way back in the days before, a magnificent river flows into the mystic. Home whistle blows, I will be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, ooh, you gotta hear it. You don't have to fear it tonight when they rock your chances up. Just a highway back in the dismal. Together we will flow
can do, mister. I still feel like I'm out of tune. Am I still going? They all walked away, right? So I'm just gonna go. She's so good. She's like, whatever. Oh, Kensington Church. I love this cup holder. I gotta get one. Yeah. Sorry. No, Lisa, cup holder rocks, man. The cup holder. December, there's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last. Can't remember the last thing that you said as you were leaving. Days go by so fast. It's one more day up in the canyon. One more night in Hollywood. If you think that I could be forgiven, well, I wish you would. full of hospitals in winter. The feeling that it's all a lot of oysters, but no pearls. And all at once you look across the crowded room, see the way light attaches to the girl. It's one more day up in the canyon. It's one more night in Hollywood. If you think you might come to California, I don't think you should. Drove up to Hillside Manor sometime after 2 a.m. and talked a little while about the year. Well, seems the winter makes it laugh a little slower, makes it talk a little lower. All the things you couldn't show her is better. A long December, there's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last. I can't remember one thing that you said, 'cause you were leaving and the days go by so fast. And one more day up in the canyon. It's one more night in Hollywood. It's been so long since I've seen the ocean. Well, I guess I should. Na 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 na. Let me know when I can unplug myself.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
You're good.
Awesome. Thank you for letting me play, Jimmy.
Okay, yep, now we've got Joel Choate, I think, coming up.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hey, you're at the right place.
Good, we're even then, yeah?
Yeah. We all just pretend like we know what we're doing.
Can you hear that? I can't hear that. You're working with no monitors, yeah?
Go ahead. There's a monitor behind you.
There are, huh? Well, it won't cooperate. I'm bringing up about 2 inches. Let's see what that does. Oh, that's much better. We don't need to be loud. I got a loud voice, a big mouth. Just lucky that way.
just lucky. Got a good woman and she makes me happy. Most of the time I make her happy too. So we decided we should live together. So we both said I do. Like you know what you're doing, everybody thinks that you do. And when anybody asks me, Joe, how do you do it? 'Cause you do it with such style and grace. I just shake my head and smile, look them in the eyes and say, I'm just lucky that way. I'm just lucky.
Thank you.
I've seen the bright lights of Memphis at the Commodore Hotel. Her spell, and underneath the blue light, she sang this song so well. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, well, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb. She ran away. Guess that guitar player sure could play. He always liked to sing along. He's always handy with a song. But then one night in the lobby at the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender, and he said he knew her well. A song, and all the boys at the bar, well, they began to sing along. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, well, I'll be your Tennessee Lamb. We can walk together down in Dixieland.
Thank you very much. What's that? Hi, honey. Well, she's on the phone. She'll like this song. I sing this to my wife every now and then because it rings a lot of truth. You can call Mrs. Johnson. Keep the kids a day or two. Take the early flight to Florida, just the way we used to do. Have room service bring us breakfast. Make love all through the day. If we're not back in love by Monday, separate way. If we're not back in love by Monday, we can't say we didn't try before we go and bury our love. Let's be sure we've let it die and spend a few. Thank you. Thank you. Do a little Chinese song here called Tuning. Only if it works. Huh. There it is. Thank you very much for letting me play a few songs for you this evening. My great nephew's up next.